here first of all. So it's a change in tempo a wee bit. It's a kind of a love song, and it was written by the late Steve Ingles, Romney Mines and Stevie. He feels he's we took drink, he would hold the stage and annoy the compares files at the concerts. But apart from that, he wrote this lovely song, but he did actually write songs that were just a load of rubbish files and nonsense, and they were hell of a good songs. And I get something recorded, but this he wasn't recorded. He wrote this song, and I remember I heard it sung again. And it was about a love he attended, and he was really afraid of all this cook would come and spray stuff in his wars. And there was men hanging about the law with coats and everything. And he said, God, if somebody come in for a shite, he'd have a breath of fresh air. This was, you know, it's more sensible than a song. It's not doing it very far up in the country. It's something about Juki's Mill, which was the name of the Jukes owned this mill. And my mother, she worked in Brickett in Munich, and that was the climate factory down the road during the Second War. Sweet springtime comes around again. Thoughts drift back through the year. I had days of youth and freedom. My times with the decay. I walked along the starry heath. I did hear the blackbirds trill. It was hand in hand with the scholar lads at work in Juki's Mill. I hand in hand with in Juki's Mill. No hair it was the blackest black, e'en the bluest blue. I laughed on her bonny face, now the likes I never knew. It was me, a shy young Brickett Lou. Juki's now what's your name? I fell in love with a star. I was in Juki's now. Till we walked west waters fully bars. I went somehow as a blue. I climbed the slopes old cut of them. I'd want to never lose.
turn, but I still